You want to tell them about our embarrassing dodgeball?
We lost in dodgeball. I lost in volleyball. I'm a loser. I can't go 1-3 in the day.
You lost in volleyball too.
Yes. Yeah. It's been a rough day for Tom.
Guess what? I'm still better than you at everything.
Oh. It is not a BFB golf video without an AB drop kick.
Did it get to the vineyard?
Oh my goodness. All Tone's going to talk about is his 2 strokes over AB, and all AB's going to talk about is Tone's dodgeball loss.
I had 13 strokes over AB on the year.
Oh, really? I thought it was 2.
No, I killed him on the 18 hole back. It's embarrassing.
Chill. All right, resident D1 golfer.
Thank you, Zach.
Oh. Okay. That one's good. Great swing, Tone. We'll do scramble, and if it gets out of hand, we can switch to best ball.
So I've been playing.
Wait.
So I've been playing the Oculus Quest Golf Plus game. It's called Field Heavy because you know you're playing the Oculus. You're swinging like this.
We are not sponsored, so I will be bleeping out Oculus the entire time. So you can read our lips, but you will not hear the name.
There's a picture right here of what I was playing. So I was playing that. I swing like this with no club. So this club feels like it's 40 pounds. Thank you.
All right, now we're gonna watch Hunter hit the ball. Oh, whoa, whoa! Oh. I'm gonna hit that car. It was very close.
We're not going to talk about my tee shot. This is Tone's. Soft greens. Come on, be soft. They definitely look soft. That was a little thin.
You almost did it again.
Did it last time too. You
need to
hit.
No, I need to hit, just in case it goes in.
Damn, dude. Zach,
Tone opened with an eagle and then he shot 80, I think.
35-45 for the viewers. I did the same exact thing I just did there. For the film, that's a good looking shot from Mr. Wilson. Turn in. 2 phenomenal golf shots. You would not see many of those today from this team.
See the camera, hopefully this.
Oh yeah, I saw the ball right.
Good effort from Tone. I can't either. Oh. Went for the low ball flight. That is off the green. Alright, Zachary gave Tone his birdie, so that's a nice solo 3 for him. AB and Zach gotta make it.
AB and Zach got about 20 feet.
That is not good.
Oh, that was just pursed.
That was like stroke.
Yeah.
It should be the same thing. No one's gonna lose like two in a hole.
Could be an eagle and a par.
No one should.
Yeah.
Oh, we'll go
stroke. Yeah, we'll go stroke. Ooh, good. That is just pain. All right, good solo birdie by Tone. We are 1 under to the Gum Generals. Even, it's obviously not their real name. You can piece together what their name is. Tone and I do not have a name yet.
That's a good name.
All right. Ball fell to you. At the center of the green. It is just short.
Hey guys, I'm sorry. This is Tone's fault. So what happened was Hunter hit one to about 15 feet. Zach shanked it so bad. Then AB shanked it so bad. Who stopped the camera? Why would you stop it, Hunter?
I didn't stop
You did. Somebody did.
I think it probably stopped when I handed it to you.
Fuck.
It's Tech's fault. It's Taylor's three.
Taylor's three.
Well, you're not. Go ahead and play. You're gonna get a worse score.
Is there any chance of
this one? Yeah, I think yeah. Listen, I made them tell me what he was hitting beforehand.
That's mud.
I have never seen someone find more balls in the fescue than AB and Zach's team. All right, well now they're playing out of the fescue.
This is gonna be more comical than dropping right there.
Comical?
You heard me.
Oh my God, what is he doing?
Well, that's trouble because no Zach. If Zach doesn't get it out,
hit. Well, you have to hit because he already hit.
Wow, what a poor decision.
Oh my goodness, this is just.
Maybe a three-hole video, maybe a two-hole video.
Where are we at?
If it cuts right to black there. After this, I'm so sorry, but I will milk any kind of content I can. Right. I'm a shallow human being.
How do you expect me to do this? I don't know.
Well.
Take your drop, gentlemen. All right, you know what? I'm going to be nice. Would you like to switch to match play?
Yes.
All right, we've won the hole. Tone, let's go putt.
Okay, buddy.
It's in the ball.
Not sure of it.
It's in the ball. Told ya.
It's
in the ball.
I like the 3-iron play.
Tony's gonna go 3-iron here.
He's gonna hit that high swoop and draw.
Tony. Thank you, Tony.
Hit it straight.
You're my father.
All right, it is your turn to birdie, by the way.
Up on the hill there.
Went for the low one.
What do you want me to hit, AB?
His is honestly in a fine spot. You got like a 7-iron in. Oh, maybe a 5. That was a bad call by me.
Front pin, maybe 6.
Maybe 6. Oh, I like the driver play.
I do too.
I like that shot, AB.
I do too. Tone, I'm in the fairway.
So is Tone?
I'm in the fairway, Tone.
Why is he getting an attitude?
AB, you're like 4 over as a team.
Okay. We're only 2 done.
Oh, outside takeaway from Zach. So I've actually never seen that before in my life.
Now they got options. They got options.
No, Zach, we're good. We got pitching wedge.
I lost before that.
All right, Tone's tee shot is in a prime location. Zach's is just over here on the right. And we have a pretty scoreable pin today, considering how unscoreable this hole is. 129.
Back down.
I'm probably going to hit a really soft pitching wedge. All right, Tone's going to hit my 48 degree. I'm either going to hit that or pitching wedge. We got about 130 into hole 3. Thinny and right.
Pitching wedge.
Yeah, I'm just gonna punch a P.
Like a meaty swing at something.
All right, Hunter, pitching wedge is looking for the middle of the green. Down.
No. A little thinny and long.
Sit.
That's a great shot by Hunter.
It's short.
That's okay. Fine though. That's such a prime position to chip in.
All right, AB and Zach, just right. They can't exactly see the green, so anything on would be impressive here.
DFB golf secrets, man. TikTok is going to be insane.
Oh, no. It didn't sound good, but it looks pretty good.
Short right.
Yeah, short right.
Short right.
Baby. Short right, AB. It's all right.
Very doable.
AB's maybe giving Zach the line? No?
AB's
no,
spot.
AB's hiding. Interesting decision.
Right
side of the green. Just short. All right, the boys are chipping. All right, my shot came up a little short here. Little surprising, but it's not in a bad spot. Zach and AB... not bad shots from where they were. They've got a putt.
Okay.
it short. Not a good chip there.
He's not
a good chip there either.
Oh, is that not a good chip?
Kicking part. Some good shots. There's good, some good tries there. Some good ass tries. Sorry for my language, everybody, but those are some good butt tries. I'm gonna put my shot right in their line.
How furry they are.
Cue the Jeopardy music.
I have that saved because I need it.
Stay up. Oh, it's zooming by the hole.
Not an easy putt. That's definitely not in because these guys are so bad.
It was a good putt. It was a good putt. But wait, no, you called my chip to hit the pin bad.
So they are two over through two holes of golf. They do need a par here.
That is not even close to getting to the
hole. Okay, guys. So, like, they need to make this to, like, not be three over through three in a two-man scramble.
If they make this, part two is going to be a different video. They can't be beating three down. Shot. Three down doesn't work in a six-hole video.
You want to go first, Patty?
Well, we got to keep our two-man scramble going. Because
oh, no, the two-man scramble plays not.
We're elite.
Great putt, Zach.
The boy saved it. Hey, what do you have to say about doing nothing?
All right, come back.
Stop swinging that club so close to my face.
I didn't swing it. I did this. I need to work on my finish.
Tony,
I've heard ladies say that to
Tony, don't go right.
What?
Well done.
It's a beauty.
So cute.
He's going off the adrenaline of two losses.
That's good, right?
Yeah, you're in the fairway.
Oh, I thought you were supposed to think that falls.
No, he said he's going off the
adrenaline.
I don't know if
he said
that.
Are you German?
I said he's going.
I'm Italian.
I'm Olive Garden. Shout out Olive Garden.
Stop shouting out companies.
Shout out every company names, man.
I'll stay in your heart. Might be gone. Might kick out.
I probably took it this
one. He went down straight though. Maybe a little bit. Maybe drawing it. Can't be mad about it.
Cannot be mad about it.
The kid took a good swing.
I lost two balls in four holes and hit two up. I take that.
You are the epitome of a guy who plays golf.
He's in play. Yes.
It's a money swing. He's only 30 yards behind me.
Tone, you know what the most embarrassing thing is? My phone doesn't zoom in well enough for this. I can barely even see the balls.
Can't even see the ball.
Okay, well, Tone sunned the little guys. He sunned the gum generals, as they like to call themselves.
Like 8, 7, 6.
Okay. AB and Zach are.
All carry, AB.
Same here. 250 carry. All carry. 250 carry.
AB and Zach are. They're far back. They hit good balls, but Tone really leaned into his. There's definitely some anger running through that man from his multiple intramural losses today. Okay, I'm gonna hit a 7 then. That's it's 7's perfect for me. All right, AB's got a hybrid. Zach's got an iron, so they're just lining up. AB already laid up. Go get your 3-wood.
No, he's not going to do it. AB
probably has 150 in from his ball. This is embarrassing. Yeah. Yeah, down here from 170. This is an absolute bomb. That might be one of AB's better go-in calls. Beautiful swing, Tony. Pin high.
AB gets 30.
Look how far away, Zach.
All right, AB and Zach just short. Tone is carrying this hole. Oh my God.
He thought he was him. Is he him? No, no.
That ball is actually not on the green anymore.
Zach, you don't pull on the green regulation.
We'll have one.
Okay, it's a lot of faith.
Oh no.
Okay.
I can't wait to put that on TikTok, AB.
This way.
Alright. Four tones, a solo eagle. I'll be him. No way. No way. No way. No way. No way. No way.
It's match play. Why do we have to play the hole out? You made an eagle.
Good par, Zach. Good par. Before we swing, Zach, go ahead and do the outro because that was just embarrassing. This is we're going into part two.
Oh, got you. Yeah, me and AB got boat raced. Basically, just me because AB tried to do some dumb everything on every hole. Look at him, actually. You can look at him. But thanks. It was real fun. Go watch part two because we're going to win.
Okay, they are starting part two, three down. I'm just going to use the same clip for the intro and outro.
I like it.